Are you new to Sentry Auctions and Club Bid? If you want to bid in one of our public online auctions, then you'll need to register with us on clubbid.com. Please note that a credit card is required for this registration. This card will not be charged for the purchases you make unless you choose to use it as your method of payment. So you can still opt to pay in person, on site, or with a different means of payment later on. Now, let's get bidding in 7 simple steps. 1. In your web browser, head to clubbid.com. 2. Scroll down, and once you see a sale listing, click on the blue Join to Bid button. 3. From here, please fill out all of the required fields, which are each indicated by an asterisk. 4. Once your name, address, email address, username, and password are confirmed, select Register to Bid. 5. Please fill in your credit card information with the correct billing address. Important note, the registration will not be accepted unless the billing address is correct. All card numbers and personal information associated with our customers are stored at Authorize.net, a subsidiary of Visa Incorporated. Deposit requirements can be placed on major assets that can be satisfied by credit card holder or other deposits. 6. Using the checkboxes, choose which notices and email alerts you want to receive. These settings can be changed at any point later on, when logged into your account, under Account Settings. 7. Please read the clubbid.com user agreement and click the checkbox acknowledging that you accept. Then, click on Complete once the checkbox is checked off. Important: you cannot complete registration until that box is checked off. And now you're done. Happy bidding. And if you have more questions about our viewing and bidding process, you can check out our bidding tutorial video, links in the description, or call our team directly at one of these locations.